Members of the North Carolina National Guard hand out supplies to those who are still in need Saturday at Town Creek Park after Hurricane Florence came through the area earlier in the week. Governor Roy Cooper also stopped by the supply center to greet National Guardsmen, volunteers, and victims of the storm.
Hey, can I get two?
What happened with you guys?
Water?